And go. Try to get him back to guard, Anthony. Keep that leg up, though, so he doesn't. There you go. Oh, well, you got it. Remember, don't extend your arms too much. There you go. There you go. One big push. Oh. Protect your neck. So you can get turned towards him, Anthony. Oh, what?
Was that tap?
Did you just tap? Turn your body towards him if you can. Hey, oh, use those hips. Turn your hips, Anthony, from time to time. You always. Okay. 3 minutes. All right, go ahead. You can do a one-arm choke from there too, Anthony, as well.
Whatever?
You can do a one-arm choke from there as well. Just got to shoot up. There you go. You can also use that as a means to turn and flip them over, get them out. Oh, Anthony. Oh, I thought you had it. There you go. Oh, remember, telephone, Anthony. Oh, never mind. He's on the opposite side anyways. Oh, telephone. There you go. Block it off. There you go. Good block, Anthony. Good job. Use your legs. Whenever you use your legs, use your legs. There you go. Always hipping out. Use your hips. Turn them, Anthony. Use your hips. Explode. Got to explode out of there. Turn. There you go. Turn your body. Turn towards your right if you have to. If you can get that arm around his hips. See if you can get that arm around his hips. There you go. There you go. That's how you breathe easy. It looks like both of y'all taking a rest, huh? Whoa. Wow.